Christ shining brightly in the lives of these children here in the midst of the church. As we prepare for their first communion, we thank Almighty God for this moment and for all the people who've prepared them.
You're the one that guides my heart.